sitting on the desk just eating.
Like me and the supervisors, and I can still keep a bit locked behind me then, because I can play with them for their break, and I can just sit in like a little vehicle,
yeah,
basically, and I'll keep them in
the
office.
Yeah, you could, you know, like, attach to that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
as
well. The big padlock here, you're...
Broke it.
You broke it?
He's quick at eating, isn't he?
Oh yeah. You want to eat what? I think a bit too much of this.
You just can't get them to not dig up their own bark.
Yeah.
And the brambles, I've been putting them on top of the hedges. Because if they're doing that, they're getting like...
Yeah. Well, the best bit that I was just cutting at the start, but it's going to be fun to pick it up.
Yeah.
I've just got some of this out tomorrow with the camera.
I've noticed where it's been trimmed and where you've trimmed.
It's like right. This one, the difference in the height is like.
I said to die, I was just like,
oh yeah,
this
it has been here.
But
it's
quite
funny.
Oh, that is better than it does.
Oh yeah.
The parents will see over it.
I've got over there and start taking pictures. I've got one of the assessment parts is accessing the tools or equipment.
Right.
If you want to take a picture of the barn with the hay and the straw is. I want to take a picture of like my area with the wheelbarrows and the things and everything. And
true.
It's like, where can you access to get the equipment?
It's only due tomorrow.
Of course, yeah. Tommy, where are you going?
He seems to be a debut.